That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it.
Now.
Yeah.
Tell you,
let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
Entire night with the whole family in the room. I don't need anybody to get any sleep. It's only a matter of time before the looters try to break into our house. We'll have to get out of there. That skinny man approached us again. He traded more of his bullets for some of our food. He offered us to join him. He says it's secure and more importantly hidden easily. Oh, this guy said the only reason to trust me is because I have kids. I don't think we have can stay here anymore. It seems like a trustworthy guy. Should I say one tomorrow that we take him up on his offer? So they all went to
it. Well, that wasn't a good idea, anyway.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of loot. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joe?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of.
Aw, doggies!
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah. Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream in the truck.
No way, Joel.
There we go. Did you see what came up?
Somewhere down the street.
Right now. I'll stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep you. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Thank you.
I
stars.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Let's move!
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on.
Let's get the fuck out of here, guys.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. It's Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do. Just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. Real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam? Sam!
The hell?
Turn it! That's my fucking brother!
Screw you!
Shit!
Gotta be all right.
Oh my God.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Alex Stacy. Henry?
Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy. This is nobody's fault.
It's all your fault!
Henry!
Henry!
Henry, no!
Damn.
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than us.
You ready to see your old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous? Nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Oh, shit.